Hello all. So this is your unit number 3, okay, and the first topic from the unit number 3. So it is in a way very easy topic, and it is the topic in which you have to focus, okay. Otherwise what you will write, it will be full of errors, okay. So you are the students of second semester, and you have come from, we can say, from 12th standard, okay. So it may happen that you may not write a right paragraph, okay. So what are the errors that you make, okay? So you have to identify your errors. So this unit has the topic that is identifying common errors in writing, okay. It may happen that your friend and you make the same mistake in the exam, okay. Tamme banne ek bija mathi jota nathi pan tamme same error tamara paper ma karo evu bani shake, okay. I am talking about errors in writing, okay. So first of all, we identify the errors, the most common error in writing, especially in tense, okay. So if I say, I have some examples here, so you can see that if I say I am do this, okay, then you will laugh. I am do this. So this sentence is true or not? Okay, this is not true, means it is wrong. So what can be the right sentence? I am doing this. So it is the right sentence. Okay. You can say I do this, so it is also right sentence, okay. So this is wrong sentence as per the tense, okay. I am not teaching you tense right now, but you know that it is wrong. What happens? There is a theory of any chapter N, okay. There is practical application. Okay, if you know the practical application first, then it is better, and theory should be secondary, okay, because what you need, that is practical education, that is practical application, okay. If you have not learned tenses but you know how to speak in English, then it is good, you know the practical demand. Okay, so here we are not learning tenses, but I am identifying the errors. Okay, you can done this, so it is right or wrong? Can anyone tell me? So it is wrong. Okay, so you can write, you can do this, so it is right. Okay, I hope it is very clear and you can see this. So another is, we will complete this, so it is right or wrong? We will complete this, we will complete this, so you have to remove D, okay. We will complete this, okay, because when you say we will completed, okay, then it is not in agreement. Agreement barabar che nahi tense pramane. I were eating the pizza, okay. I were eating the pizza, so were, I and were, so it is wrong. I was eating the pizza, okay. So another that is, you are asking me to leave. Okay, so it is right or wrong? If anybody can tell. Okay, you cannot tell me right now. So you can also talk to yourself. Whatever potani jat sathe vaat kari shako chho ke aa sachu chhe ke nahi. Okay, so you are asking me to leave. That is right. We wish you to do this. Okay, that is right. If I say we wish you do this, so that is also right. If you remove two, it is also right sentence. Then another is, I am loving my family. Okay, in a way it is true as per the tense. Okay, tense is true. Tense is right. But most probably you say, I love my family. Okay, it should be in present tense, simple present tense. That is, I love my family. We always helping you. Okay, so we are always helping you, or you can say we always help you. Help you. Okay, I will not done this. I will not done it. No, I will not do it. Okay, you was so amazing. So it is right or wrong? It is wrong, because you were, here it comes, you were so amazing. Okay, so what types of error you yourself make? So you have to write that what types of error you make in your comment box in Google Classroom. Okay, so that is the activity that you have to write one paragraph, okay, on anything, one paragraph on anything. Then you have to upload it in Google Classroom. Then I will check all the paragraphs written by students, and I will say what type of errors you do. Okay, so it is a small activity that you have to do today. Okay, and upload it before 3 or 4 p.m. Okay, 3 or 4 p.m. nahi. You have to upload it before 5 p.m. Okay, 5 vagya pehla upload activity karjo. So it is a small activity, because I want to see what type of errors you do. Thank you.